Hello, my name is Mark Buyyounouski. I'm a radiation oncologist at Stanford Cancer Center, and I specialize in the treatment of prostate cancer. In this video, I will be discussing prostate brachytherapy, particularly as a boost to external beam treatment for the treatment of prostate cancer. Shown here is the web address to a full-length video discussing the treatment of prostate cancer, which includes a discussion of the risk assessment, comprehensive discussion of external beam radiotherapy, image-guided radiotherapy, brachytherapy, as well as the follow-up of prostate cancer and the value of hormone therapy. Two primary radiation therapy techniques are used at Stanford. One is an external beam radiotherapy approach, shown on the left, where a patient lies flat on the table while a machine like an X-ray machine rotates around the patient, focusing radiation at the prostate. The other technique used to treat prostate cancer is brachytherapy. At Stanford, we use a temporary high dose rate brachytherapy technique, which is shown on the right. The inset color pictures are topography maps of the radiation dose that is delivered from either technique. From the external beam technique, or VMAT, volumetric arc therapy, you can see that there is a greater dose to the rest of the body as the radiation penetrates from the outside in. On the right, you can see with brachytherapy, or HDR, the body receives a lower dose of radiation therapy, while there's a high concentration of radiation centered on the prostate. Increasingly, we're learning that combining these two treatments is more effective in reducing the risk of prostate cancer than using external beam treatment alone. In an historical experience from the Peter MacCallum Cancer Center in Australia, investigators there have found an approximately 10% improvement in reducing the recurrence of prostate cancer at 5 years when adding HDR to 5 weeks of external beam radiotherapy compared to external beam radiotherapy alone. Similarly, Canadian investigators have found a similar benefit at 5 years in reducing the risk of prostate cancer recurrence when combining external beam radiotherapy with HDR brachytherapy versus external beam radiotherapy alone. The group at Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer Center in New York City has also found combining HDR brachytherapy is better than using external beam radiotherapy alone for both intermediate and high-risk patients. Most recently, results from a randomized phase 3 clinical trial have demonstrated that combination therapy, external beam with brachytherapy, reduces the risk of PSA recurrence compared to external beam treatment alone for patients with intermediate or high-risk prostate cancer. What's important to note is that 5 years, a similar approximate 10% benefit in the reduction of prostate cancer recurrence was found. Although this study used a low dose rate permanent brachytherapy technique, the concept is the same, that intensifying the dose delivered to the prostate with an internal brachytherapy technique is beneficial to an external beam technique alone. when the results from Australia, Canada, Memorial Sloan Cancer Center, and the ASCEND Phase 3 randomized trial results are taken together, all experience indicates a combination therapy with external beam and internal radiation with brachytherapy reduces the risk of prostate cancer recurrence as measured by a detectable and rising PSA by approximately 10% at 5 years. It's also important to note that this is true even of high-risk patients, as shown here. And patients with high-grade disease with Gleason scores 9 or 10, as shown in this experience from the University of Michigan. In this review, adding internal brachytherapy not only reduced the recurrence of PSA, but reduced spreading of prostate cancer and death from prostate cancer. I hope you found this video helpful. I wish you good luck with your decision making. For further information about prostate brachytherapy, you can visit www.AmericanBrachytherapySociety.org or schedule an appointment to see me in consultation at Stanford at the information shown here. Thank you.